Hello everybody. Today we're at Oshkosh, Wisconsin. We're gonna take a little flight out of Oshkosh and back to Oshkosh, X-Men 11 style. Let's go.
Terrain.
was still hand flying it until I get to about maybe 6,000 feet. Then I'll put on the autopilot. As you can see, we're going back over the airport, and then we'll go around. We are at top of the descent. I'll see you at short final. are on the final approach back to Oshkosh.
American 2180, please return to officer 3. 500.
Over speed warning. Long landing.
Sink rate. 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 Pull up. Pull up. Pull up. Sink rate. Sink rate. Sink rate. Sink rate. Sink rate. Sink rate.
Yeah, I got this. We landed safely. Let's clean her up.
American 2180, maintain 300 knots or greater.
Delta 2288, contact center 133.22.
33. Breaker 3576, contact center 167.97.
2797, we'll see you at 3576.
Delta 2288, contact center 133.22.
3322, Delta 22.
That was 4846, center climb and maintain 17,000, gate altimeter 3033.
I maintain 17,000, SkyWest 4846.
JetBlue 1039, contact center 125.47.
2547, JetBlue 1039. JetBlue 215, checking on 3.4.
Delta 2288, contact center 133.22.
3322, Delta 2288.
JetBlue 1039, contact center 125.47.
2547, JetBlue 1039. JetBlue 215, checking on 340.
JetBlue 215, Mr. Rogers, scattered light stop, it didn't last longer than 3-4 minutes.
Okay, thank you.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and like for more X-Plane 11 content video.